So it's almost 2012. But I ain't mad though, because 2011 was a great year.
Carter 4 dropped, but then it got pushed back. But then it dropped. Wasn't all that good though.
T.I. came out of jail, then he went right back in though. But DMX, never mind.
I Message came out. Don't really work though.
Alright, so 2011 wasn't all that. But what I do know for sure is that it was a great year for 4Yard Entertainment.
In only 8 months, 4Yard Entertainment experienced great success. Get supporters from Toronto to California, all the way to the UK.
We watched our own videos up on WorldStar like 5 times. Funkmaster Flex watched and posted our video up on his site. We got a personal word from Lil B and became official YouTube partners.
So we met a lot of great people, but we want to give a real special shout out to Bobby Blue, all the way from Dallas, Texas. See you, Bobby. We come a long way and we couldn't have done it without you guys, our supporters. We'd like to take this time to say thank you. So happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year. And I hope you got the new Jay-Z you wanted.
And if you don't celebrate any of the above, then shoot, just enjoy eating chips or watching TV and all that stuff.
Over the break, we're gonna be spending time with our family and our friends. So
we'll see you guys in the new year. So have fun, enjoy the break, drink responsibly, look both of them before you cross the street, and wrap it up. Your gifts that your family and friends gave to you for Christmas or New Year's. I shouldn't have said that, right?